Find the area of the shape below. I recognize that this is a rectangle, so I can use my formula. Base times height, length times width, but 12 times 4 I know is 48, and I need to remember I have my unit here, and those are square units, so 48 square miles.